average family members of all countries in the world in 2024. Like in Brazil, 3 members. In China, 3 members. In Indonesia, 4 members. And in Pakistan, 7 members. So keep watching the whole video. How many average family members in your country? Tell in the comment and please subscribe my channel.